to keep the system safe. Beekeepers are given all resources, empowered to act on their own judgment. For decades, they have quietly worked to keep the hive safe. That is, until now. It appears that a retired beekeeper has gone off program and is acting in what he mistakenly believes is the hive's best interest.
Can somebody just pick up the phone and tell this Yahoo to stand the fuck down?
That's the one thing beekeepers don't do. Stand down. Not unlike bees themselves. Beekeepers keep working until they die.
So he's basically one of us.
No. He's not like you. You're Tier 1 operators. Former SEAL Team 6, Delta Group. You are, in other words, pussies.